Within a GIS, we commonly represent elevation as a raster surface, in which each cell holds an elevation measurement. However, it is also possible to represent a continuous surface such as elevation, topographic slope, depth to water table, or mean annual precipitation using a space-filling vector model. This space-filling vector model is known as a TIN, or triangulated irregular network. Within a TIN model, the landscape is divided into triangular facets or faces, which are defined by the connected near-ground measurements, such as elevation mass points. This allows for an estimate of the variable of interest, such as elevation, at all locations within the extent of the data. As an example, the points on this map represent elevation mass points. From these discrete measurements, we can create a space-filling model as a TIN surface. Zooming in on the TIN surface, we can see that it is made up of interconnected triangular faces. The resulting TIN surface will provide an estimate of elevation at all locations within the extent of the point measurements, similar to a raster-based digital elevation model, or DEM. However, this is a vector data model. Lastly, digital elevation models and TINs are very useful for visualizing and creating digital terrains, as shown here using a 3D scene.